Marie-Louise, film. Marie-Louise is a 1944 Swiss-German and French-language film directed by Leopold Lindtberg and an uncredited Franz Schnyder. The film, distributed in the U. by Arthur Meyer and Joseph Burstyn, was the first foreign-language film ever to win the Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay.